ringside. The Mean Street Posse's been tangling with Testas of late. It's two down and one to go, perhaps for Stephanie McMahon's boyfriend. Joey Abs set for competition here on Shotgun, but I have a feeling he's going to be looking over his shoulder for Motley Crue's former bodyguard.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Introducing first, representing the Mean Street Posse from Greenwich, Connecticut, weighing 270 pounds, Joey Abs. His opponent, from Mansfield, Ohio, weighing 259 pounds, Johnny Paradise.
So Joey Abs will tangle with Johnny Paradise here on Shotgun. And Terry, we are, of course, not only quickly approaching SummerSlam, 2 weeks away, but this Monday on Raw, live. Rumor has it there are going to be a lot of music celebrities there, but one celebrity indeed we know is going to be on Raw this Monday is Jesse the Body Ventura.
Yeah, you almost have, oh, nice hip block takeover there by Mr. Paradise. Go behind, but you know what? I never knew Jesse could sing.
Well, he's not going to sing. In fact, nobody's going to be singing, Terry. I mean, it's such a huge night for Raw that we understand the A-list of celebrities are coming out, including ticket requests have been put in by Snoop Dogg's people and the Smashing Pumpkins, who for years have been big WWF fans.
Sweet!
Big backdrop there from Joey Abs. And certainly as far as Joey Abs, oh, wait a minute, lateral press, first one of the contest. Referee Teddy Long gets to two. Paradise able to roll his shoulder out. We know that Joey Abs is going to be in tag team action this coming Monday on Raw, teaming with the Lethal Weapon, Steve Blackman, as they take on the world's most dangerous man, Ken Shamrock, and Test.
Yeah, that looks like there's a bunch of personal issues that may get settled before we ever get to SummerSlam.
I have a feeling Shane McMahon is going to be involved in the mix. Paradise, nice cross body. Oh, hooks the leg. Didn't get too high, and Joey Abs still very strong, able to kick out.
Did you see that five arm?
That was very nicely done. Where do you think he learned that one?
I don't know.
Imitation
for the other guy.
Imitation, the sincerest form of flattery.
Look at where the weight is on Joey Abs. He's got to get his body weight on top of this guy, Paradise. He'll never get the victory.
Well, of course, Terry, we've been counting down not just to SummerSlam and Raw this Monday, but also the countdown to the millennium. And we understand that that clock will reach zero this Monday night when Raw goes on the air. We're going to finally find out exactly what this millennium countdown is counting down to.
Yeah, I hope so, because that's the most annoying buzzer I've ever heard.
It's like I keep reaching over trying to hit the snooze button.
I don't blame you, but yeah, there's been a lot of talk on the internet, a lot of talk everywhere about what the millennium means.
Certainly WWF.com has been the great place to go for all the information. In fact, a lot of WWF superstars are going to be on MTV this week.
I love that.
You'll see D'Lo Brown, Draws, and The Godfather, for example, appearing on World Karaoke Federation and a whole lot more. In fact, for all the details about WWF Week on MTV, check out WWF.com. Joey Abs with a huge slam there on Johnny Paradise. And Joey Abs is an interesting study if you think about it, Terry. Here's a guy without a lot of pro experience, but somebody who's assimilated to this very quickly.
Yeah, he really has, but it seems like every time he goes the other way for Joey Abs, he goes right back to what he knows best, which is punching and kicking. But that was a beautiful souffle. Little inexperience here, maybe Joey Abs should have followed up and tried to catch Johnny Paradise with maybe a roll-up or something.
Well, Joey Abs, of course, is friends, lifelong friends with Shane McMahon and growing up on the alleged mean streets of Greenwich, Connecticut.
Ooh, that's brutal.
Yeah, it's tough stuff there. And but Joey Abs is a very tough man. And so are Rodney and Pete Gass, but they've been eliminated systematically by Test over the past couple of weeks, who now, instead of being the hunted, has become the hunter.
Yeah, Test has been motivated, whether it's by hate for Shane McMahon or love of Stephanie. But Test said he is going to go through the posse to get to one person. That would be Shane.
Big chop in the corner. Joey Abs really opening one up here on Johnny Paradise. And boy, Stone Cold Steve Austin has been under the gun. Triple H with one goal in mind, and that's taking the WWF Championship away from him at SummerSlam. But do you think the pressure is starting? Wait a second now. Lateral press.
Kevin, you were talking about that inexperience. Right there, Joey Abs had no weight on Johnny Paradise.
So Joey Abs, of course, with a long way to go in his professional career, but he's very young, and boy, Triple H, the same thing. Ready to get to that upper echelon, that next level at SummerSlam. Another cover attempt, two, and Paradise able to slide his shoulder out once again.
Kevin, you were talking about that upper echelon. Let's not forget The Rock and VA Billy Gunn. These two have not only a business disagreement, but it's getting personal.
Certainly did, and boy, I thought Billy Gunn took great strides last Monday.
Wait a second!
This could do it, almost an upset.
Boy, Joey Abs using that neck strength to bridge out of that. But yeah, I mean, The Rock is so unhappy and so upset with B.A. Billy Gunn. This thing could be getting nasty in a hurry.
And now a sunset flip attempt. Paradise had a unique hold of both legs.
He sure did. How can you hold a 250-pound man down by his shins?
Well, obviously it didn't work. And of course, the issues between The Undertaker and Stone Cold Steve Austin are not done. And that has put Triple H right in the middle of that old rivalry.
Yeah, there's a mess at the top of the WWF. Everybody wants that title so bad. Wait a minute.
Look at this now.
Looked like it almost a power bomb.
Where did Joey Abs learn this? Where's he going? Whoa, man!
Yahtzee!
That is a hot move right there from Joey Abs.
That's the name. Yahtzee.
Yeah, I like it.
Oh, man. What is Joey Abs doing now? He's had trouble putting Johnny Paradise away.
Maybe he's sending out a message to Test. Who knows? Test and Ken Shamrock team to take on Joey Abs and the Lethal Weapon Steve Blackman this Monday on Raw. And look at this now. Pump handle up on the shoulder. He's going to mock Test by using his own finishing maneuver.
Yeah, that's Test. I don't think Test needs any more motivation. That might have been a mistake.
Well, he's trying to lure him out, I think, Terry. We might have a confrontation between Test and Joey Abs right here.
Wow.
Well, very impressive display here on Shotgun for Joey Abs, who certainly has Test on his mind.
Yeah, right here, that pump handle, it takes a lot of strength to rotate a man up and then slam him down. And Joey Abs, she's inexperienced.
That was good. As I said, folks, we are counting down the days to SummerSlam.